WWE's finest, squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight. Incredible impact on that slam.
Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight? Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Just making his presence felt there.
You know, Cole, one of my favorite stories from any WWE superstar is when the Big Show talks about growing up in South Carolina and being a huge fan of Andre the Giant. He watched WrestleMania 3 and was one of the only people I ever heard of that rooted for Andre to beat Hulk Hogan. Imagine that.
So give us the breakdown here on the Big Show.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Spear! Big Show just flattened him.
Hey, King, you brought up a great story about Big Show cheering for Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3. It's amazing that 12 years later, Big Show would be the world's largest athlete competing at a WrestleMania himself. I wonder if a kid in the audience is rooting for Big Show the same as he rooted for Andre, and then he ends up becoming the next giant in the business.
Well, you know, Michael, when you talk to Big Show, you can tell how much of an Andre the Giant fan he was and how much he loved rooting against Hulk Hogan at WrestleMania 3.
And Mankind nails it.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Mankind, what a maneuver.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
One. Two.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. Mankind may be looking to end this. And Mankind nails it.
He fired up. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And here's the tag. Clearly on a mission here.
The Big Show looks angry.
Darren Young is tagged in.
Spear from a quarter-ton locomotive.
We may see something Big Show's over, folks. There's the showstopper. Big Show has done it.
Big Show wins again. Look at this.
Ah! Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. We know what's coming here.
We're looking at complete. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole. An all-resounding move by Big Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program. The Chokeslam ain't gonna be long now.
Right, his minutes are numbered.
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
They did it! They won the match!
Talking about this match for quite some time.